beating the blue line. Luke Hughes gives it right back to Brattigan. Sends it down low. Heischer all the way across. Jack Hughes. Extra pass for Toffoli. Now he tries to ricochet it in. And Heischer scores! Tried to throw it off of Primo. It came right back to Jack Hughes. Heischer gets his first goal of the year, and it's a power play goal to boot.
He is just such a heads-up hockey player, so quick with his hands. That's Jack Hughes who makes the play, and great to see the captain, who's had a strong game, get himself on the score sheet. You see that pass to Hughes. He tries to go through the seam, whether it was to Toffoli or off a skate, but then just the quick hands. You see the stick reach of Ullinen, and Nico Heischer bides enough time to get open off to the side right here in the quick one touch and release short side past Primo's glove. Devils lead 3-1.